The hadith says, "Ana inda dhanni 'abdi bi." The Prophet ﷺ tells us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "I will treat each one of my slaves as he or she perceives me." So how you think Allah's going to treat you, that's how you're going to be treated. Because if you think that Allah won't forgive, that is an insult to Allah. It's an insult to Allah.